Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Safra Korea, and hit the bell icon for regular notification. Hey everyone, welcome to my channel. So here is another unboxing video. It's a new purchase that I made from Amazon, and I use the continuous lighting, the halogen lighting, for my videos. And so I wanted an umbrella to be connected to the stand, and so I went in for this umbrella on Amazon. So quickly let me just open it. So I normally use the lighting and I focus the light on any wall, plain wall, mostly a white painted wall, so it reflects the light, and the reflected light is which gives me a good effect for my videos, the dispersed light. But also when I'm doing certain videos, I need a balance of light to cut the shadows, and so I wanted an umbrella lighting. And I also have a stand and the halogen tube and light, so I went in for this product. This is a 100 centimeter 36 inch umbrella, which is of the brand Sonia, and my lighting and the stand is of the company Simpex. So I'll be making another video and I'll show you my lighting stand, the entire kit that I use. So it was incomplete without the umbrella, and that's why I went in for this. So as given by the description in Amazon, so this was a combo pack of two umbrellas which was got at a reasonable price, at a discounted price. So it serves the purpose. So temporarily I think I will use this and see how well it acts. Also the specifications, the description, everything, it will be mentioned on the website, and you can press on the link given below in the description box to check my Amazon storefront. I have an Amazon storefront where all my products that I use, most of the products that I use, have been displayed on that page of my Amazon store. So all the stuff that I use for my video editing and my miscellaneous, the recipes that I make, and all the stuff that I use in my kitchen essentials, and also for my DIY videos, the materials that I use, everything is being mentioned on that Amazon storefront. So you can have a look at all the products that I use. So I've been using the lighting of Simpex with the halogen tube and also the stand, but I went in for this brand Sonia, the umbrella. I don't know how good the material seems to be or feels like, but in course of time, after using, I'll be able to give my reviews and my opinion on the stuff. As of now, it's a new purchase, so it will serve me the purpose and also give me better lighting and good dispersion of light and soft light for my video shooting. So in another video or in videos to come up, I will give you all a picture of the lighting setup that I use, so you can have a clear understanding of the lighting setup that I use for all my videos. And this is a set of two. So if you're new to watching this video, you're new to my channel, then don't forget to subscribe to my channel, because you'll come across all the videos of variety of content that I make, and I will also show you all the stuff that I use for my videography and my editing and everything. You'll find a lot of interesting stuff on my channel, like recipes, food recipes, DIY of craft, and also some online classes, and also some random vlogs which I make unboxing and brief review of products that I purchased for my personal use. So I think this video will do good and it will be helpful for y'all, especially people who are into photography and videography. So subscribe to my channel and stay updated for my more upcoming videos. Don't forget to click on the link below, which is mentioned in the description box, to check my Amazon store, and all the stuff, materials, all the stuff, products that I use have been displayed on my Amazon store. So see y'all, I'll see y'all in my more upcoming videos.